I could tell you the watt seconds and all things like that, but let's just make it basic. Is it going to work in a situation like this, midday? Can I fill in light on my subject? That's what I actually want to find out. So first things first, this is a great spot to photograph Jenna in. She looks amazing. Let's just get a basic exposure. I'm gonna zoom all the way in so I can blur my background as much as possible.